What's up, YouTube? My name's Grand Theft Logan, and as you can see, I'm trying to hunt a deer. Come on. He keeps going behind this rock. I must have made too much noise. Let's see if I can just hit him anyways. Oh, got him. Yeah, but unfortunately, that was not a headshot. So, as you can see, it is a new day. It is day 4, and that is very scary. Where's my ladder? Because we do not have... Why can I not move? There we go. We do not have enough stuff to get through what we need to. Okay. I'd like to... There we go. So, what I need to do is I want to go back into that town that we started off in. Let's see if I... Can I just... There's no one here, is there? Okay, so... I might want to go down over... Well, there's spikes there, too. Huh. Didn't really think that one out. Okay, well, we will just go down our little hatch, then. Close that up. I guess we made this hatch and door for a reason. Okay, so... Like I said, I want to go back to that little town that we started right near, because there were a lot of buildings there. And actually, if I show you on the map, I mean, you see all these, and this isn't even all of them. I'm sure there's more right up here. We're headed directly towards it in this direction. But I've been talking recently about getting a bone, because we need to make a forge, and to make a forge, you need animal hide, and to get the hide from the animals, you need to have either a hunting knife or a bone shiv. Wait, did I just see a bird's nest? Am I going nuts? I swear I saw something come up on screen. No? Huh. Oh, there's a zombie. And I'm sure I'm spotted. Oh, undetected. So, oh, here we go. I saw on the 7 Days to Die wiki that you could get a bone from an animal. If he would just stop for a second. He just keeps moving him. Of course. Come on. Just go down. Please. Oh, there's a zombie up there anyways. Oh, well. So, what I'd really like to do, maybe I can... Oh, there's a house right here. Or a church. There's a bird's nest. Maybe I can find a pig. Those are a lot easier to catch. I know I've seen some already in this game, but I didn't really know that you could harvest, I guess. Oh. Hello. I can't wait until I get a crossbow schematic. It's gonna make my life so much easier. She's definitely dead. I'm still undetected. Is that just... What's this? Come on, have a bone on you, lady. Some cat food. Okay. There's not someone else here, is there? A little too stupid to go over a tiny little fence, but whatever. Makes it a lot easier for me. Wow, there are really a lot of guys here. All that, come on, that was a dead hit on the head. There we go. See, those bloated walkers are really hard to kill. So, I'd rather just get... Was not able to get him with those hits. Okay, is that him right there? There, that has to be enough. Okay, that was a direct hit. You can't tell me that. Okay. Is there another person here? Okay. There we go. Not enough. Ugh. They move like right before I'm about to shoot him in the head. Okay, good. Oh, and I'm out of arrows. Isn't that just lovely? Okay, well, here's another bird's nest. Maybe I can get some of those going real quick. 18, better than nothing. We should be able to... I can hear, like, guys inside breaking down. I might need to, like I said, there's two bloated walkers. I don't want to use my gun either, because I want to try to conserve my ammo. There's not someone else here, is there? No. And of course the other guy got up. Like I said, if I had a crossbow, this would be so easy, so much easier right now. I can't afford to waste arrows like that. I feel like you always have to look over your shoulder in this game. Okay, that guy's gotta be dead. There's no way you're coming back from that. God, I'm almost out of all of these arrows, too. Yeah, she's dead. He's dead. Okay, nothing. Grass. Cat food, I guess it's better than nothing. More food, that's always helpful. Oh god. I'm not taking any risks with the... I only have two more arrows left. And of course I'm missing every hit. This is... I'm gonna have to just... Okay, isn't this just lovely? Come on. Take a nap. Oops. Okay, so, oh my god, it just never ends. See, those noises always scare me, because then I think it's like a dog or something. So I don't see actually any way to get into the church up front, which is kind of problematic. I wonder if we can go around back. I wonder if you could, like, dig up a grave or something. Is that something you can do in this game? Because I have a shovel on me. And it would be... Does she not know that I'm here? I'm standing, like, right here, and she has no clue. Okay, where are you? Stone shovel. Okay, I'm gonna have to kill this chick. I think that crawler has to be around here somewhere. There were some graves. Wait, what did I just see? Oh. There were some graves over here. And there doesn't seem to be anyone around that I can see directly. So I wonder if I go to, like, one of these big ones here. Is there anything gonna be in here? God, I really hope I'm not just wasting my dime right now. Oh! Potato seeds? Why in the hell would he have... Who gets buried with potato seeds? God, this game doesn't make any sense sometimes. Come on. Give me a bone. Oil? This is like some type of cruel joke or something. Come on, Mad mole? Can't really read that well, but please have a bone. Oh my god, moldy bread and glue. These are the most random people there ever were. This has got to be like the last one I dig up before I go inside this church, because this isn't even reasonable. Whatever. punching a hole in the ground to get into a coffin. Leather hood schematic. I guess something, but I mean, oh, what? Oh God. I don't have any arrows. Damn, how many? Nicole's treasure map. To whom it may concern, if you've come to possess this note, the quite possibly have been eaten by the dead. Follow this map to one of my many valuable treasure locations I've buried to keep safe from Crazy Jake. If you find anything, you could use it. Okay. Wait, is that it right there? Is it on my mini-map? Yeah. Okay, well, we have enough time to get into this. So I guess it was worth dealing with that crawler. I don't know. This has to be a new thing. Nothing. You'd think there would be more stuff in this. A casino token. Because I have not... Oh, I can go to the cabinets too here. Or maybe just that one. Maybe I'll try this one too. We can. So is that it in here? God, what a joke. Oh, there's some trash. Come on. Cloth fragment and an iron arrowhead. Don't care about that right now. Don't care about fertile dirt either. Yeah, as you guys can see, I made some boiled eggs last night, and I boiled up all of that murky water that I collected. I made that all into just regular bottled water. So I think we'll just go for this treasure because, well, actually, I'm probably gonna need another stone shovel. I would imagine I'd have to dig something up. It seems like something they would put into this, so... Wait, what? Oh, probably just to pick up the cotton. I really need to find some more... Oh, God. Some more arrows, too. Or some more feathers, rather. This is why... I hate this area. Is this... I feel like I need to get a little bit further up. Is this like where I started in that little town? Yes. So I really don't have that far to go. Luckily the treasure was reasonably close. I feel like it's more important right now to go for that treasure than to screw around here. Since I already got that. Oh man, those noises. They get me every time. Okay, we're just gonna... little detour here. Ooh, bird's nest. There's 8 more arrows. Oh my god, they're everywhere. So, what the hell? No. Damn it. I'm so glad I brought these. Come on. I'm really glad I had that gun on me, loaded, because I did not have good luck with those zombie dogs in my last season. I had very bad luck with them. Okay, how close am I? Okay, I'm almost there, actually. So... Oh, of course I'm infected, too. Isn't that just lovely? Okay. So this is it, but I got this crazy lady. Wow, 59 arrows. I didn't know I had gotten that many. Okay. So... I feel like they know... Oh, she just went right down. Probably the easiest thing you could get. I am undetected. but they're everywhere, so there's no way I'm... God. I think that they plant these guys here because of the treasure. There we go. Come on. Come on, lady. I have a feeling there's someone like right there. No? Someone over there. Come on. These nurses. Gotta get out of here. There's so many of them. I'm doing pretty good on my shots, though. They're all just kind of going down, except for this guy is never gonna go right down. These guys take like 5 hits to go down. There we go. Is there someone? Come on. Oh, I got her instead. There, that has to be. Come on, have some antibiotics. Nothing. God, you guys are worthless to me. Okay, where's my shovel here? Is this... I don't know. It's gotta be around here somewhere. I've never done this before. I mean, this is a brand new thing. I have no idea what... See, if I go over here, it stops. Maybe even right here? There's an airdrop. It's just like... I'm really interested in this treasure right now, though. I really wanna... I don't get where it's... Oh, is that it? No. Damn it. Come on. I don't understand where it's at. How far down do you have to go to get this thing? Oh shit, I don't wanna fall in there and die. Okay, so I mean, they make it seem like it could really be anywhere in here. That's part of the problem, is I don't have like an exact set of coordinates. Wait, did I just... This shovel's almost done. So... have to build a little thing to get out. Actually, we should probably build another shovel while we're at it. I keep just... Do we have the other shovel yet? Yes, we do. Come on. I could just use this so badly. I mean, do I have to just keep going down? Or wait. Oh, that's crushed sand. Yeah, my guy, I know you're getting kind of hot working in the desert here. See if I can get some of this stuff off of you. I have no clue. I'm like stuck in here again. I mean, I dug this giant hole. The thing even happens up here too, and then it stops. So it looks like the treasure could be anywhere in here. I have a feeling I'm not finding this thing today, because I feel like I would have found the stupid thing by now. Maybe you need... like right over here. Let's see. Because according to the thing, it might be like right over in here, maybe. If I just knew how far down I had to dig, it'd be so much easier. This shovel's close to breaking now, too. And I feel like I haven't even really accomplished anything today. Because now I got on this wild goose chase. I feel like I'm in the movie Holes, if you've ever seen that. Just gotta keep digging holes in the desert for nothing. Oh god, now I'm stuck in here. Yes, come on. I wonder if I should just... Okay, my guy's really hungry and thirsty. We'll have the chicken soup, because that gives me some hydration, too. Come on. And then... we'll go over here. I think I killed everyone over here. I'm sure there's some rogue guy sitting there, but... I see... an iron garden hoe. I wonder if that would be helpful in digging. Let's see. Pistol barrel, shotgun stock. I need short shotgun stuff more than anything. Search this guy's body. Bullets. I thought that was a medicine cabinet. Come on. Magnum frame. Shotgun receiver, shotgun parts. I need those really badly. Okay, I'm gonna take those two things. And then, is that a guy or a cactus over there? Okay. Tree stump. Ooh, a hunting knife. Yes. Oh my god, I don't have to look for a stupid bone anymore. Wait, what is that? Is that a rabbit? Okay, what I'm actually going to do is I'm going to try out some of this stuff. I'm going to try out this. Did I already get this? Come on. Try out this garden hoe. I don't know if this actually digs at all, but I'll give it a try. Yeah, it's kind of slow though. I feel like it's a lot slower than the shovel was. Yeah, I really think I'm gonna have to come back to this place. I don't think I'm gonna find any stupid treasure today. It's already 3:00 in the afternoon. Come on. Oh god, I know this is so exciting. Yeah, you know what? I think we're gonna have to call that. Do I have anything I can get rid of? Guy is still kinda hungry. We'll eat one of those. I don't need all this crushed sand. Let's see, can I make any more arrows? 23 more. I need a lot more wood, actually. I guess we're gonna go back towards that town this way and see if we can't get an animal along the way. I think that would be very nice if we could get some of that animal hide, because then I have a short iron pipe and I know that is needed to make the bellow. And I also need one. 100 degrees? Well, I can't kill this animal here. My guy's gonna overheat. I swear to god, there's another damn dog in here. I just need to... my guy is overheating way too much. I don't don't think that that'll do all that much for me, but... Yeah, there are just way too many guys here right now. My guy is in no mood to be dealing, being this hot. And how far am I? Actually, I need to start going this way. Ooh, a pig. You know what? Oh God, there's guys everywhere. Well, if I can chase the pig into the forest biome, maybe I can stand a chance. Come here. Okay, I need to get where the hell was it? Come on. I could use the meat too. Oh God. Oh God, get away. Oh my God, come on. So I wasn't able to get the entire pig, but animals do come into the forest biome all the time, so. God. I need to just get on up over this hill. I know that my place is right over here. And I really need this food that I've got. I can't drop this raw meat because it's really all that I've got for good food. The canned food isn't that great for you. My place is right there. Okay, good. Try to save up some stamina. Okay, come on. And I'm infected, so... Oh, God. I can hear him. Let's hope that this is enough. Oh, there's a rabbit. I don't think that would give me... I don't even think that would give me animal hide. It's probably too small. Come on. It's like disjointed looking. What the hell? Okay, so looks like I'm building a new way up. Actually, for now. There we go. So what I'm going to do is get that raw meat on there, cat food, eggs, can of pasta, I'll keep the boiled eggs on me, animal fat, and we did get a bone, which is kind of funny. Is there anything else I can put in here? Glass jars. Let's try this one. Okay, so magnum frame, pistol barrel, we have shotgun parts and shotgun stock. I think I need a shotgun, like a short stock or something though. I need those 9mm rounds to put away the shovel. I'll put the animal hide in there for now. Put it down here. And my shirt, gloves, pants. Okay, so shot off shotgun, assemble. Where are the shotgun parts? So I need a shotgun short stock. And I am pretty certain that I... What am I doing? Come on. Shotgun stock, shotgun stock. Yeah, I don't have a short stock. So... And I made this hatch because what I wanted to do today was... And I still have time. I can chop down some trees. But I wanted to build up an area into the inside. So, go outside, get my little, that's not what I want to chop down. I don't think that there's anyone here, undetected, okay, good. So, I'm really disappointed about this treasure. I think what I'm going to do is once this episode ends soon here, I'm going to try to Google it, find out. what it is, how you, I mean, you know, if it just weren't where it was, because if I could just, like I said, if I could find out all that stuff, find out what I actually need to do to get it, how far down I have to go, stuff like that. I don't know if this treasure just stays on my thing here for all time, and then it's just gonna stay in my questings until I find it, but I really, really want to find it, because now I'm gonna guess it's gonna be something really good in there. Maybe I'll get full weapons, maybe I'll get, you know, like a chainsaw, or I don't even know, something really, really good, and I want it. So we are definitely going to try to find a solution to that. I might have to wait until I get a forge built, get an iron shovel, because these stone shovels are they're not good, and I don't really want to have to, you know, make 50 of those things and dig forever. Look at that go. Okay, how much wood do we have now? 1,035. Maybe just like one more small tree here, because I'm gonna need a lot of frames, not only for this little ladder into the inside. Oh, actually, I think we have enough wood. What I wanted to do was I wanted to get into that room in the basement. I forgot all about that. My guy's like dead. Okay, so go up into here, close our little door. We have our entry point. Now we can pick those up. Hope that no one's here. Okay. God, I hope this isn't something stupid. I hope that there's a filing cabinet or a bookshelf or so many other things. I need to get my health back up too. I didn't really realize that all my food's down. Try to eat some. Try to eat an egg. See if that helps at all. And of course we're infected, and I don't have a way to deal with that right now. I'm pretty positive I don't have any antibiotics on this game. So, is that it? Oh God. Oh, a gun save. Nice. That'll be pretty good, because I can just, even though I only have this stone axe, I can work on it. Yeah. Oh my God, 2,500 hit points. This has got to be good, what's ever in here. Usually it's only like 1,000. Okay, so what I think I'm going to do is I am going to end the episode there and come back at it tomorrow and hope that we can make a little bit more progress. So if you like this episode, please give it a like and subscribe to my channel. I post daily gaming videos, and it looks like we need to go in here too. But I post daily gaming videos, and I'd love to see you guys back here. I reply to all comments, so please feel free to give suggestions on what to do, where to go, other games you want me to play. And until next time, I'll see you guys later. Thanks for watching.